also makes really good sounds. So today I will use it, write some Chinese for you. Okay, let's start. This is a ink box. It's very pretty. You can see here have a little cute fish. I think it's made of a stone. Soft. Normally, this brush were made of wood. Let's get some ink. father always read this word. So we can get a lot of lucky to my home. If you use brush, red Chinese, don't touch it. Just give it a couple seconds to let it dry. I hear it's a really cute stuff. Want to show you. Do you know what's that? It's a looks like a little mountain. You can see here have a Chinese tower, and that is a bridge, and a cutie part in here. That is we use that to hold our pen like that. That's smart. So your paper not going to get dirty. It's cute. I put in here. toothbrush. You really need to have patience. And attention. say Chinese number. But how about we learn how to write it? It's very simple. Let's see the 1. The word I want to give to you is how to write good. The left word. Girl. enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe. And here are some other videos you might like too. You can also follow me on social media. Sweet dreams.